And his mom's like, all these bitches is hoes, okay? I'm gonna keep it 100.
You're watching Two Brains React. This brain is Marlon.
This brain is Liv.
And today we're gonna be... I'm so excited for this. I just looked down and I'm so excited. So we're reacting to the new single from Denzel Curry. Rookie!
Top five rappers in the game. He had my favourite album of 2018.
It wasn't my favourite, but it was in my top five, for sure.
Literally, that's one of the... That album was ridiculous.
It was ridiculous. Which is why I was surprised when I saw that he had dropped a single, because that Taboo wasn't that long ago, was it?
No, it's literally summer last year.
Yeah, exactly. So it feels like it hasn't been that long, but...
Denzel's another machine.
Keep on dropping them. I'm here for it. So this is Rookie. Who is the... Okay, so we're looking at the cover right now. Who is that? Is it someone called Rookie?
I don't know. I don't want to take a guess because I'm going to look real stupid because I have no idea who that is.
So we think it may be an actual person called Rookie then?
Maybe.
We'll look it up after. Okay.
So what's the last thing he... Because he dropped the... what's it called? The Rage Against the Machine cover, Balls on Parade.
Okay,
which was amazing.
Yeah, how long ago was that?
2-3 months ago, maybe.
Okay.
But since then, been
a bit
silent.
A little bit.
But again, you know, he just dropped Taboo. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Can't expect too much.
Mm. I mean, we're still getting the videos from Taboo, aren't we? Like, the video for Black Balloons wasn't that long ago. And then when there was a load of remixes that...
There was like 10 released. Black Balloons remixes,
yeah, it's all in like one album. I just saw it on Spotify.
I haven't actually listened to them. I'm a fake Denzel fan.
You are?
No,
I'm not. No, they're not that
big
great.
Big cheese, follow me.
Okay. Are you ready?
I am Rookie. This song's called Rookie.
I know, okay.
I'm ready. I'm
bad
so
jokes
ready.
Aside. Okay, let's go.
Turn it up.
Let's go.
Trust no hoes, use a rubber. He was talking about his dad told him this. Maybe the front cover's his dad.
Oh, it might be. Maybe.
Maybe his dad's called Rookie.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe he's called Richard.
Richard Curry.
That sounds like, it sounds like an old school, like grime beat almost.
A little bit, yeah.
But he is grimy. Cool. He's a grimy dude.
That intro was interesting though. If they run up on you, hit them with a 1-2. That flow's very, what's this? So there's a song on Taboo, which is very much that flow. The descending bit.
I don't know, he's got so many different flows. Literally, he can do any flow he wants because he's ridiculous.
Yeah, totally.
Big, large pockets, they come flocking.
Right.
So now he's got all this money and he's rich and famous. It was like, I want some of that. I want a piece of that.
Do you think girls are flocking to Denzel Curry?
I think he said guys or they flocking.
Okay, specifically, but he was talking about using a rubber and whatever.
I think he just means in general, once you start getting money, people, they want a piece of it.
Yeah, totally.
And he's like, I'll bitch slap you.
Because he's like a weird kind of guy, isn't he? In the best way, but he's like a quite a quirky kind of guy.
Hmm. You see that juxtaposition where he's like,
his dad says treat young girls like your mother, and then didn't he say mama said
he said his dad said trust no one but your brothers.
Okay, he did. We're gonna have to run it back. Okay, look, one in the gutter. Girls like your mother.
Oh yeah.
And mama said,
yeah, you're right, yeah,
your mama said trust no hoes, wear a rubber.
Yeah. You'd expect it to be the other way around, wouldn't you?
No, it's nice. His dad is respecting ladies.
And his mom's like, all these bitches is hoes, okay? I'm going to keep it 100.
That's awful.
Ricky used to take me to my first show ever. Is his dad? I assume it's his dad.
Yeah, it's an educated guess at this point. So is that a picture of his dad? Because
I guess so.
He looks great.
He made a reference to his first album.
He looks like he's at a cookout.
He was like, I've been doing this way before Nostalgic 64, his first album. That's where we were introduced to. I am the one, yes, I'm one, my time, I need no more, don't creep but do.
Okay. This song's great. The beat is crazy. I love it.
The beat is insane. It's...
It's very repetitive, kind of like it's like a mantra type thing, isn't it?
Yeah. It reminds me of like someone else who's good at like not like repeating over and over but not making it redundant is Vince. You remember like Boy Year. It reminds me of that. Like it's repetitive, but it's in the best.
But it's possible. Like because his dad like drilled it into him. Like that's why it's repetitive.
No holds, use a rubber. That was a thick beat. That bass
that
was.
It was.
Was that Ronnie J? Because Ronnie J, he produces.
Like, I don't know. You'll have to look it
up. He produced like half of Taboo. And he's like said, I'm the best producer in the world.
He said that about himself?
Yeah.
Wow, that's confidence.
I mean, Ricky.
That was a nice little ode to his parents. I like that. He made a song about how great his parents are. But it was really surprising how his dad was like, treat young girls like your mother. And his mum was going, trust, no ho, wear a rubber. Which is surprising because you would have thought she'd be like,
oh, it was produced.
Make me grandkids.
I want them.
Grandkids.
FNS. An Australian production duo.
Interesting.
Oh, they produced.
They produced a lot of testing.
ULT and Gook. What?
What did you say?
ULT and Gook from Imperial.
Okay.
Have you heard Imperial?
No.
Oh. But by the way, when Gook in this context is not a racial slur.
Okay.
Just want to make sure. Because when that song came out, everyone was like, Gook, what the hell are you talking about? He was like, right. Where I'm from, it literally just means like a shady dude.
Right.
But yeah, it was kind
of. That
like,
was great.
It was like a.
I'll listen to that over and over.
Do you know what it was
again?
Like? It was like a dark take on like a. Like a children's nursery rhyme?
Right, yeah, kind
of. My daddy said,
I mean, it was a very kind of simple, strong message, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was just about, don't leave your day ones in the gutter.
And trust no hose, use a rubber.
People get a flock with their big pockets.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was like, it was quite simple, but it was great. And the beat was crazy. My favourite song on Taboo is Vengeance.
That's insane.
Beat's crazy. So that's
Vengeance,
my jam.
Really?
Yeah.
Vengeance. I mean, it is hard to pick, but I'm still not over Mad I Got It.
Yeah. Okay, I can't wait to see what else he brings up. He can do no wrong at this point, really.
No, I mean, he's on an insane streak.
Yeah. Cool. That was great. Let us know in the comments down below what you thought about it. We shall see you next time.
Bye.
Kitty.
You cannot leave that in.